Gibbon, who's still just shy of his own 30. Clemmer.
Sharkies, Cronulla versus the Knights. Local NRL game, my team are playing. ABC Grandstand, best place to listen to rugby league.
The co-host of it all. He asked me to say subscribe to the Mitch and Scott YouTube channel because we're nearly at 100,000, and I just told him to subscribe to the Social Distance Podcast.
I don't want to associate myself with that podcast. I've heard it's terrible. I want to distance myself from that podcast.
As I said last year in the Vuelta, as you get older, you got to sort of warm up as these races go on.
Is this a members-only salad club?
Bees and directors allowed. Very tough start, very tough post 73k and a very fast final. Great day for a breakaway.
Extra calories, more pasta. Apparently it's a filthy start.
It'll be a pretty stressful day. I think it'll end up in a mass group sprint. There's a lot of wind, it's exposed, and we'll have to be on. Be very attentive all day.
You normally have thousands of fans, but it's good to see that everybody's taking it serious and hopefully, with these rules, we can keep this race going until Paris.
It's a bit quiet. If I make my own noise.
I prefer maximum spectatorship.
Not a full house.
They're still out there. Yesterday there were more on the climb than I expected, which is good to see.
Big John's got a better bike than us. All again, no idea. I'm almost, she must be in a start line. She must be in a full ground, waiting for all the fans.
You know I love that bike. That you get around here, that kind of ready steady violence, that violent, how do you do? And the lie when it's daddy wife sleep in a phone booth, he's just very very tired of having that same old boring converse.
Bora are causing carnage, this is brutal.
Yeah, what you gonna do about it?
Well, the GC favourites preparing for a chaotic final. Echelons developing with around 35k to go.
The race is now going to split, and there are going to be more riders who suddenly thought that everything was okay who are going to be left behind.
Adam's alone in the front.
Hi, Adam.
Copy, just sit tight in the second group. There's another third group is 5 or 6 seconds, or 5 or 6 seconds behind you.
Pogacar, Port and Lander are among the day's losers as they got caught on the wrong side of the split. The reduced group of GC favourites and sprinter punchers hurtling to the line.
Oh, that's a big gap.
Copy, Adam, you are alone in group one. Just the only man you need to watch there, look for Roglic. Just Roglic, mate.
Stuyven is in the middle. Cockard now makes his move. Cockard goes. Alaphilippe complains. Bosun Hagen. Wout van Aert.
Full gas. Start to finish. Everyone wanted a rest day, apart from Bora. So. No rest day for us. So we knew we'd be up and about today. Traditionally out of that area, it's always windy and it didn't let us down today. So it split into many groups straight away. The plan for Bora was to isolate all the other sprinters to take a big lead in the green jersey, which they have. They basically put all the other sprinters out the back in the first 10 minutes. They never came back, the pure sprinters. And I think Peter Sagan's got a pretty handy lead in the green jersey now.
Disgusting, mate.
Pretty good. Yeah, that's one way of putting it. It's actually the perfect way of putting it.
I want some salts. They caught me up big time. All day, out the arse, chasing. We got back to get spat as we got back. Good ride by the boys that were still up there. So, yeah, mountain days to come. So that's in the preferred territory of those guys, not me.
We're back in the Bergs. Two tough days in the Pyrenees with the yellow jersey on our back, so exciting weekend coming up.
Was that a very rough bus?
That wasn't a bus, mate. That was a tuk tuk.
Graphic?
Yeah.
Oh, when you make me big?
Yeah.
Prison big.
Who gets bigger?
It's bulking season, mate. Bulking season.
You or Simon?
I think he was massive last time, wasn't he, in the Vuelta? I'll just find a picture after, he's massive, absolute unit.
Be ready in a minute. So the boys want to have
in their feed bag and iPad just to catch up on Candy Crush.
At those ASMR channels where there's just sounds of people eating. Tell everyone to subscribe, go on.
What's my Instagram profile? No, no. Chris Jules Jensen. Surprisingly easy, it's actually just my name.